Yeah, so I am a financial journalist, which means I end up talking to bankers from around the world. And it's kind of interesting how their approaches vary based on where in the world they're from. So, if I have to speak to a Japanese guy, he may answer and go, ah, yes, it's Suzuki Kagawa. No, see, we are a very conservative Japanese bank. I have only 30 people here in New York office. So to talk to you, I must first get permission from Tokyo, and this could take a long time. So I think it's good if you don't ever call us back again. Okay, thank you. On the other hand, the Aussies, I love the Aussies because they're kind of so, gung ho. He'll answer the He'll answer my call and he'll be like, yeah, look, Siobhan, I know you sort of sent over some questions about some of the risks and concerns, but I reckon we can just skip that entire part of the interview, mate, because we're going to be absolutely fine. I know that we haven't got any investors and it's a new kind of project, but I reckon, mate, we're going to be done in Q3. Wait, we are in Q3? Sorry, Q4, mate. All good to go. And then the people I talk to the most are, of course, Americans, You have to set up the interview, and then the guy will call you up, and he may say, "Hey, Siobhan, how's it going? It's Mike DeSantis here. I'm the founder and managing partner of Big Cock Capital. How are you?" "Yeah, good, good." "No, I thought maybe before we kind of get into the interview, I'd like to give you just a bit of background about us and our firm. We have a team doing debt, and then we have an equity strategy. We've managed to really pull together a diverse team from really all four corners of the Ivy League, debt and equity are just two totally different animals, completely different mindsets. With debt, you're really kind of giving money to companies, whereas on equity, you're giving companies money. So on the debt side, we've got Skip, Chip, Buck, Chuck, John, Ron, Bill, Gil, Rich, Mitch, Rick, Dick, Lance, and Vance. And then on the equity side, we've got Jim, Tim, Rob, Bob, Barry, Larry, Bill, Gil, Zach, and Jack. And then we've got our junior analysts, Trent, Brent, and Kent. And then our newly formed commodities desk, we've got Stu, Drew, and Lou. And then, of course, in HR, we've got Judy and Trudy. So you know what they say about us, Big Cock Capital, the biggest cocks on Wall Street.